recite ayat talk about sabr. When Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala sent his angel, inshallah, when Allah accept our good deed, put us in paradise, the angels come to us in paradise say, Salamun alaykum bima sabartum fa ni'ma aqbal dar. Allah Akbar. The angel said, peace upon you because you have good patience. Allah put us in paradise. And I want to continue Surah Ibrahim. The Rasul said, the Messenger said, وَلَنَصْبِرَنَّ عَلَى مَا آذَيْتُمُونَ. No solution. Must have good patience. Okay? Especially people attack the Messenger, attack you, attack me. But no solution. Okay? What? Must be good patience. Last week we said hadith, unique hadith. Where Sahih Muslim, one brother came, I said, I'm not believing this hadith. Okay, you have a problem with your Prophet. Do you understand? It's authentic hadith. And alhamdulillah, Imam al-Nawawi said, Majmu' al-Ulama said, authentic hadith, we should practice hadith. If you have a problem, talk with your Prophet, inshallah, hereafter. Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, one man came asking him, said, أَرَأَيْتَ لَوْ أَنَّ رَجْلًا يُرِيدُ أَخْذَ مَنِ. Said, have you seen if the man came, want to take my money? And Prophet Muhammad said, fight with him. Wow, imagine Ali Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam, all the said peace, don't fight. This hadith said, fight. Don't give him your money. Said, أَرَأَيْتَ لَوْ قَتَلَكَ لَوْ قَتَلَكَ. Have you seen if I kill him? Said, if you kill him, he will go ahead fight. أَرَأَيْتَ لَوْ قَتَلَكَ. Have you seen him if he kill me? Said, if he kill you, you are shaheed. You have hadith. مَنْ قُتِلَ دُونَ مَالِهِ فَوَ شَهِيدٌ. Okay, if you are defensive about your money, you are shaheed. Okay, and the scholar said, Prophet Muhammad alayhi salatu wasalam don't say $100, 1,000, 5, 20. No, it's your money, your dignity. You understand? But majority of have very bad fatwa when people, Muslim as a chicken. If anyone comes to take your money, yes, take it and go away. And imagine you walk with your wife now. You are a man, it's your wife, okay? Manhood. And the one guy come and take you out, chicken, look at this ticket. Maybe he will take your money and kill you. I believe the death comes to you, come to any time, we don't know. He will kill you and take your money. Prophet Muhammad said, alayhi salatu wasalam, don't give him your money. Okay? Maybe one guy come to ask you a lot, don't give him. Some people now professional to ask you money. He's stealing the money. Or shahateen, a'udhu billah, may Allah protect us. Muslim has honor. You understand? Muslim and good believers? No. وَلِلَّهِ الْعِزَّةِ وَلِرَسُولِهِ وَلِلْمُؤْمِنِينَ وَلَكِنَّ مُنَافِقِينَ لَا يَعْلَمُونَ. You have that? خلاص يا رب. Alhamdulillah, I am Muslim. I'm good believers. I try. Not anyone can take any money from me. If you have done, have everything, don't be afraid. Death come to you, come to me when Allah decides. Okay, don't be cheap. Okay? أقول قبل هذا السفر.
أستغفر الله.